everyone, this is Joanna, and this video this evening is about prize mail that I won from MKB Lady. And I have put her YouTube name on this piece of paper because, as you may have heard me mention before, I don't know how to post links, and I don't have anybody to ask. Since I do these videos from home, my kids are not here, you know, to tell me that this is how you do this, because I'm sure that my son knows how to do this. And one day I will learn, I promise. I'm going to work on that, because I think it's neat when you guys have links under your videos for people to look at things. But this is the prize mail sent to me by Miss MKB Lady. And it came, I think, Friday night, but I was working. My work week starts Thursday, and as I've said before, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I work. That's 2 16s and 2 12s, and the 16s start that Thursday, so I've had this sitting on the table the whole time. And I love this little green frog that she put on here. So thank you, MKB Lady. This is the very first thing that I've ever won from anybody that has been having any giveaways or anything. So I don't know what I got. She showed everything, and it was going to be enough for two winners. So me and somebody else won. But I don't know if she sent things out in the order that she showed, first and second, or in any order, like first winner, second winner. So this is going to be a surprise to me as to what I get as far as, like, the makeup bag and the body cream. So I just thought that I would open this up and share it with all of you. And hopefully, Miss MKB Lady, if you see this, I want to thank you very much. The first thing in here is some lip gloss. And it is Berry Paradise. And there is a card. And I'm going to read that after this video. And thank you for that. So let's see. I think everything might be in the case. So, yeah, I got the sequin case. I got the sequin case. This is very pretty. And this is going to come in handy for me to put stuff in to go in my purse. I have a Coach purse that has some sequins on it that this will go with. So I really, really like this. And I am putting makeup bags to use. So let's see. Now, she said that there were two of these polishes and that both winners would receive one. And it is a pretty frosty orange. And it is called Sweet Orange, like she said. It's a very pretty frosty. I mean, this almost looks like a little jewel in this bottle. It doesn't show on my phone camera here, but this bottle has, like, kind of a glow to it. It's really, really cute, and it looks like candy. So I'm going to put this over here. And also, if you can see, anyone who knows that I had spoke of this China glaze and how I was not going to be wearing polish until the 29th while I did this treatment, as you can see, I failed. I had to put on some nail polish because it was driving me crazy. And I am still doing this treatment, and I'll talk about that closer to the 29th. I do have two coats of that on under here. But even though I was doing the treatment, I did not stop buying polish, and it just got to where I couldn't stand to not wear any. So it'll be off in the 4 days when I take the treatment off. Okay, I got the Mixed Berry Body Butter. And I just think this is so neat when you see someone with something on YouTube and then you actually get it. It's just so nice. The people that we have met on here and that we get to know, you know, that we wouldn't otherwise get to know. And the last items are this. Love, love, love. And I'm really excited about this because I missed this when it was sold here. It came out for a limited time. And usually I'm pretty finicky about scents. By the time I decide that I want something, it's gone. Or the main thing is, as I've mentioned before, Bath and Body Works, when they burn their oils in that store, the scents are so strong that I can't smell anything. And a lot of times I might think that I don't like something, and then I get it home and I love it. That was the case with this scent right here. I realized I liked it, and then they didn't have any more. So this is like a godsend gift, and I thank you so much for this because now I'm not missing out on it. So Miss MKB Lady, I want to thank you so much for having this giveaway. And I love all the things that I won through that giveaway. And I want everyone to have a great night. Thank you for tuning in. And again, Miss MKB Lady, thank you so much. And have a great night.